So in this video, I'm going to talk about what is long tail keywords. As we already discussed type of keywords here, so in this video, I'm going to cover about long tail keywords. Hello everyone, I'm Shivani Goel, welcome in WsCube Tech. So let's start with a brief definition of long tail keywords. Long tail term trends to be longer in length, that is your 3+ words we have, that most other keywords type. So in case of long tail keyword, these are the keywords in which we can use keyword whose length is longer than 3+ and which are meaningful and very specific, that are more specific keywords. Long tail keywords are search term with relatively low search volume and having less competition. Just because of low search volume, here we have less competition, but we have high conversion. Here you can see here that we have single word, that is your t-shirt, that is highly competitive. And if I compare the competitiveness of the long tail keyword with the other search term, so we can find that your long tail keywords are less competitive, okay, but having high conversion rate here. So with this graph, we can get an idea how important your long tail keyword is. In case of long tail keyword, we can use a complete query. Here our query, just like we have a query that is t-shirt, that is just a generic term. With this particular word, we can only understand that we just want to gather information about t-shirt. But what type of information we want to gather with this t-shirt here, that is defined in this particular long tail keyword here. That's why we can say that long tail keywords are more specific, and that's why we have low search volume here and we have high conversion here. Next, in case of searches, long tail keywords make up the majority of searches. Here you can see an example here. Next, aspects of the long tail keywords. In case of long tail keywords, what are the things that makes it more effective? We have more specific, these are more specific keywords here. They consist more than 3 words here. They have voice search keywords. In Google, as we all know, that we have a feature that is voice search. In case of voice search, you can add your complete query, like your query in detail, with the help of voice search here. So for your voice searches, here we can search our long tail keyword. Next, we have low search volume because these are more specific and they can also give you high conversion here. Okay, so these are the some aspects of long tail keyword. In our upcoming video, we will learn more about long tail keywords. So thank you so much for watching this video.